I'm Sophie the scientist, and I just saw this cicada. Some cicadas can live for 20 years, and they stay underground as a nymph stage for 12 years. Really long life for an insect, I know. It is the coolest thing. I was about to say cute ever. It's really cool. I'm in my backyard right now, and my dad's filming this right next to a tree where every year we get like 50,000 cicadas. I get some, and it's like dead ones falling from the tree right now. Okay. Oops, yeah, I touched it. Look at that thing. Should I touch it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you really want me to?
Mm-hmm.
Is it dead? Yeah, it's alive. It's okay, little baby. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. What happened to his other leg? See, his legs are different. Look. Can you see that? It's okay, baby. It's okay. It's okay. I can't believe I'm actually messing with it. Stay! Stay! Stay, cicada! It's not gonna stay, is it? Well, please subscribe. Signing Sophia the Scientist. Baby Cicada Mission.